Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Smeekwool, and in today's video we got a pretty cool competition here between the Warriors and the Ball family. We're gonna be facing them off in a 4v4. On the left we got the Ringers with Kevin Durant, Stephen Curry, Klay Thompson, and Draymond Green versus the Ballers, the Ball family: Lonzo Ball, LiAngelo Ball, LaMelo Ball, and LeVar Ball, facing off against each other. Leave your comment down below who you think is going to win this competition, and of course smash that like button. Anyways, we're gonna start this thing off. I'll show you guys the Ball family stats in the game, and then the Warriors are just the normal Warriors. I didn't make them too OP, the Ball family, but I didn't make them terrible. I made them kind of realistic, so it'd be a kind of cool competition here. Anyways, we're gonna hop right in it. I'll see you guys in the game. All right, we're hopping into the game right now. I gotta change around these settings real quick. We're gonna put it on Hall of Fame difficulty and choose sides. It will be a CPU simulated camera angle, put that on. And let's check out these Ball family stats. So we're checking out the Ball family stats now. Starting off with LaMelo Ball. He's gonna be a 75 overall. He is the lowest other than LeVar. LeVar is way lower. 6'3". 150 pounds, which is his actual height. And then moving on, we got LeVar Ball. He's going to be the worst player in the game. 63 overall, 6'5". Hopefully they match these players up decently. I kind of want LeVar on Draymond, and then have like LiAngelo on Durant, Lonzo on Klay, and then LaMelo on Steph. Hopefully they actually match him up like that. We'll actually find out though. Up next we got LiAngelo Ball though, who is going to be a 77 overall, 6'5", and Lonzo Ball 80 overall, which is his actual rating, 6'6". And let's start this game right off here. Warriors going to be starting with the ball. We got LaMelo on Curry. Looks like Lonzo's on Durant and LiAngelo on Draymond, which might actually be a better matchup. I mean, I don't think LeVar can really cover anybody in this game, but the Warriors starting it off right there with a nice bucket to start off the game. LeVar, man, he's probably going to be doing his thing in this game. Puts up the shot, but he misses it. Oh, for one for LeVar. I think he might actually end up hogging the ball quite a bit here in this game. Okay, so LiAngelo's over on the right there. All right, passing up to Durant. We got Lonzo on Durant, and Durant easily scoring against Lonzo right there. Ball family yet to score here in this game. LaMelo running the point, and they nearly drop the ball and turn it over there. All right, Lonzo, what is Lonzo going to do here? Passing it to LaMelo. He had a lane. There we go. But he misses the shot. If he just went up a bit further, he could have had an easy bucket. And Durant almost dunking over Lonzo. That would have been insane. He actually has L Ball on his name. Everybody else just with the ball. Back to LaMelo here on O. He missed his last shot. They have yet to score here. LaMelo doesn't have the best shot IQ in the game, though. Let's see what he's going to do. There we go. Pass it to Lonzo. They need Lonzo with the ball. And then that's probably going to be the best for them. He's got Curry on him, and he drops the ball. Curry with the steal. Wide open from three, but he takes the one-pointer. And it is 4-0. We are going to 15 points. So they're going through this pretty quickly so far. All right, LaVar Ball, man, he keeps running up with the ball. That ain't gonna work out too good for them. Why does it say L Ball on some of them, but not the others? They all got the same name. LaMelo and the Ball brothers finally scoring. First score of the game for them. It is 4-1 for the Warriors. It's not looking good at all. I don't even know. Here we go, Klay, spin move, and he hits that over LeVar. They can just bully LeVar all day long. Klay on LeVar now, and Klay's gonna get it to go. He is bullying LeVar right now. LeVar, they gotta stop passing him the ball. I know he thinks he's better than Michael Jordan, but he really isn't. LaMelo into Lonzo, who gets blocked by Draymond Green, and Lonzo is cold right now. Now we got Klay running up the court. Back over to Durant. And Durant, actually, I don't know what happened right there. They kind of went out of bounds. But it's a turnover. We have LiAngelo. LiAngelo's cold. And LeVar gets blocked by Draymond. Again, I think Draymond's got two blocks in the game now. Stephen Curry. There we go. Stephen Curry open all day long. They're almost halfway through this game. Up to 15. And the Ball brothers, or the Ball family, have only scored one time so far. I want to see how bad LeVar's stats are at the end of this game. Like, what is that shot? They got to stop passing to LeVar. We got Durant coming up now. Klay with the ball on LeVar again. He's going inside. And he, good D there by LeVar. But Klay's still getting it to go. I think that was the best D we saw by LeVar all game. But, you know, Klay still gets it to go. Look at this. LiAngelo open. And he sinks that shot. Getting that one in. Finally, another score for the Ball brothers here. It is 8-2. Draymond Green inside right over LiAngelo. Now it's up to a 7-point lead yet again. They only need 6 more points to actually win this. And it didn't take them too long to get the first 6 points. LeVar inside. He gets his first bucket. Finally scoring after his like 30 shots. Usually it's LaMelo taking 30 shots and missing half them, but this time it is LeVar. There we go. Steph Curry with another make. 10-3 now. And Lonzo on Durant. Let's see what goes down here. Durant trying to get inside, and he's going to get that one to go. Easy for him there. And they only need 4 more points to win this. Let's see if the Ball brothers can at least put up another point in this game. If they get 5, I mean, I think that's pretty good for them. There we go. LeVar from 3. No, he does not shoot threes. I would have wanted to see him shoot that 3. Here we go. Is this Lonzo or LiAngelo? This is LiAngelo, and he gets blocked by Draymond. Draymond with like 3 blocks in this game. Here we go. LaMelo Ball getting the ball now. All right, looks like it's LiAngelo again with another miss. We're running up the court now. It's Durant. He gets wide open inside. A nice floater right there. They only need 3 more points to win. And the Ball family literally only has 3 points in the entire game. The Warriors with the steal. Durant running up the court. Gets past LaMelo. And he misses, but Klay with the putback. And it's a 2-point game now. 2 more points and it's game over. Not a 2-point game. It's a 10-point game. 13-3. Ball brothers, can you get another bucket? Missing yet another shot here. Let's see if Curry can get something. Over to Durant, who sinks it. And that's actually game over. The 2-pointer, man. That was crazy. The Ball brothers getting absolutely, or the Ball family getting absolutely destroyed. Lonzo didn't actually take a single shot in the full game. I kept getting Lonzo and LiAngelo mixed up. Kind of looked the same. LiAngelo with 1 point though. 1 for 5. LaMelo 1 for 3 with 1 point. And LeVar Ball actually took the most shots on the team. 1 point, 1 rebound, 1 assist, 1 for 6. Lonzo, at least he got a steal. But then looking at the Warriors, Draymond Green with 3 blocks, a rebound, an assist, and 1 point. Durant leading the Warriors with 7 points, 6 for 7. Klay did not miss, and Curry only missed 1 shot. So 2 misses in total for the full team. Just absolutely destroying the Ball brothers in that game. Warriors shot 88%, whereas the Ball family shot 21%. And every category, the Warriors did better than in, except for the team fouls. The Ball brothers actually got less fouls. But there you go, guys. That's going to be it for this video. The Ball family, no contest at all for the Warriors. Leave a comment down below if you think the Ball family could beat an NBA team and which NBA team. Anyways, guys, again, if you did enjoy the video, smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on post notifications. This has been your boy, Smeekle, and I will see you next time. Peace. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah. In my bank account. Yeah.
in my bank account.